Good morning, teachers and my dear friends. My name is Devtesh. I'm studying in grade 1 A section. Today I'm going to tell one story. The story name is The Donkey and the Grasshopper. A poor donkey was not happy with his voice. One summer day, while crossing in a field, he was captivated by the delightful music of the grasshopper. What is it that that allows you to do of a sound like that? He asked one of them. You answered the grasshopper joking. That's what I need, thought the donkey. So I went on eating grass with great enthusiasm for the rest of his life, especially at dawn. It was covered with dew. His voice never changed, but luckily nature had bestowed on him a healthy appetite. Tomorrow